please put your hands together for the groom's family as they made their entrance. As you know, there cannot be a groom without a bride. So as the groom's family takes a seat, at this time, I'm going to call on the bride's family now to come up. Please, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Put your hands together for Loretta's family as they're going to make their way out. Let's go!
She got a sister. So what's her name?
Everybody, wait to everybody. Wait to everybody. No, it doesn't want to listen.
with Hard Stock. You never see this many people come up for you today, correct? Please, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Put your hands together.
Shot,
You see, when you know you look good, you're just going to put on the show. Please, ladies and gentlemen, let's keep it going. At this time, I'm going to call on Gabriella and Michael. Move forward, sir. Move forward, sir. Move forward, sir.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
the bride. I'm confused. Where is the bride? Kevin? Kevin? Where's the bride? We need to make some space. We need to make some space. Please, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some space. As I don't know which part of heaven she's going to fall out of, but this is going to be serious. I'm looking up to the sky. Kevin, my brother, you look real dapper, real excellent and clean. Please make some noise for my brother, Kevin, looking real fine and handsome and dapper today. Kevin, I think it's time to go inside. This must be something that you guys didn't tell me, but I feel like I'm going to be surprised. So with no further ado, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and let's bring out the bride and the groom is here already. Let's go! One, two, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna ask if everyone can please, as you know, this is a packed hall. Everybody needs to see what's going on. We've had family that have flown out from all over to come and see this moment. So please, please make space so all of us can see. Loretta and Kevin, I apologize, just come right back to me. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some space. as I need everyone at this time, Loretta and Kevin, I need you to show face to everyone. I need everybody that is in this venue to see what they're looking at. So please, let's make.